What I've experienced here actually is that the evening out has been more in terms of when this sporadicity, it comes momentarily. So it is not, like I say, you know, that anger doesn't become resentment. It doesn't stay. Although something happens, anger can come. It is not always sthita, you know, shanti, shanti.
No, it's not like that. The bubbles will be as varied as before, or maybe even more than before. Exactly. But there is something else that gets evened out.
It's more secure. It's more anchored. Yes.
Yeah. It's not that any of the emotions that were there are no longer there. It's nothing actually changes superficially. But within, there's some kind of anchor response which allows us to weather these.
That is true. And also that we must not make even this a reproach. In the sense, we must not even make this a benchmark. It's okay as a report, actually, but not as a benchmark. So, because then you can be like, okay, but those who've been coming to Satsang, they said that it all evens out, but look at my day, look at my life. That kind of also can fail.
Evening out, even in the morning.
That is very good. Evening out, even in the morning.